I chose to come to Western because of the small class sizes, the beautiful campus, and they were one of the few universities that offered a forensic chemistry program as a major. Currently, for my chemistry major, I am taking a forensic photography class that is taught by Dr. Poston. And today in class, we actually learned how to use Photoshop and take a picture of a fingerprint and put it in Photoshop to lighten it and darken it. We also went outside to take pictures of an outdoor crime scene. We were able to put in a relative location of the crime scene, even with taking pictures across the street. We also thought about these pictures could possibly be used in a court case. The best thing about the WU faculty is that because we have small class sizes, they know you on a first name basis. Another activity that I enjoy at Western is the intramural program. I've played soccer and softball, but currently I'm doing volleyball. My team is awesome. We've been friends for the past 4 years, and just getting out on the court with them is definitely a great stress reliever. Some of my friends have asked, what am I going to do with a forensic chemistry degree after I graduate? And for me, the answer is really easy. Ever since I was little, I've always wanted to solve the mystery of who committed the crime, and hopefully in the near future, I will end up with a job at a state or federal crime lab. I would recommend Western to other students because of our new science building. I think the DeVolder Family Science Center is a fantastic facility. It's state-of-the-art and it's a great place for chemistry majors. Western University is the right place for me.